Hey, so I just watched the remake of Good Times, and the show trash. I mean, I know a lot of people going to say like, oh, you know that it will never be like the original, but at least the original had some type of class, had some type of nostalgic. But this right here is just foolery. It's foolery, coonery, and the whole nine. And I tell everybody, like, we gotta stop letting them do this to us. Because this just shows what white people think of us. And just the most disrespectful piece that I have ever seen. And then you have a majority black cast who signed off so they can get a dollar. All money ain't good money. And just for the fact, like, you going to just sign up for this travesty and think that we ain't going to criticize. Like, you have a nigga that's in the shower singing with a roach. You have the mother is a religious Bible thumper. Then you have a son that's an idiot. And then you have a daughter who practically starved herself, didn't wash her ass, have flies following her throughout half the majority of the episode. Then you got a baby who's selling drugs and being disrespectful and being this typical nigga on the corner, defiant, beefing with his father. Like, come on now. It's just crazy. And we let them put this out. I don't get our people sometimes, because our people portray this on social media, so this is what they see every day, you know? And we have to stop this. We have to use our voice to cancel or make sure that we boycott this and hold Netflix responsible for disrespecting our race and disrespecting us. And I don't know what to say. But I will say that we allowed this to happen. And then you had one of the actors who was on Comedy Hype trying to say, oh, well, we in different times. Like, no, bruh, you can't. And you will not try to justify this, because you as complicit as the creators, the writers, the executive producers of the show, and Seth Curry. Like, come on now. Like, I supported you for years, and you help green light this? Man, fuck Netflix and fuck everybody who had a hand in making this movie. Like, you should be ashamed of yourself. Matter of fact, he needs your ass whooped. Like, what kind of shit is that? That's some fucking bullshit. Man, fuck y'all, man. And fuck this show. And like, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.